What's up, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video. It's called RT, which is Reaction Tuesdays. But today, I am reacting to the one and only David Dobrik's new house tour. So let's get on with the video.
Don't get too excited. It's not that cool.
So this is my adopted turtle.
Why is it? He's the only person that can make a video in a car and make it funny.
Don't open your eyes till I tell you to open your eyes.
Okay.
It smells like.
All right. Open your eyes.
Brand new house. Yeah! Oh, you did it! Holy shit! Wait, really? Oh my god!
I mean, I love their reactions, but as if they didn't know that he's getting another house. You know what I mean? But A plus for trying.
Yeah.
Wow!
Isn't that sick?
You did it!
Open your eyes. You're in my new house.
What? What the fuck?
Really, the museum?
Shit!
What are you fucking, own Amazon?
Everyone has a friend like Jonah that will make you completely humble.
Bro, this is nuts.
This is
dude. Nice. Huh?
Holy shit.
What did you pay? Fucking $3 billion? And I gotta start taking YouTube seriously.
Same. Same.
What the fuck?
What's this? It's the fridge.
I thought I sensed food.
Whoa. This is nice.
Thanks.
This is congratulations.
Thank you.
Your Highness.
Jesus. Oh my god.
Drake and Josh, people. It's Drake and Josh. Oh, Joshua Peck. You gotta love him. You gotta love him.
How much you can afford after you quit vlogging? What could you afford if you kept vlogging? Fucking Puerto Rico? This is the house that a guy gets and says, I'll show that bitch.
It's so true. Like, how is he affording that by doing YouTube? Like, that's just mental. Mental. I suppose that's why he is the best of the best, I suppose. Yeah, here's me thinking, you know, 88 subscribers is a big achievement, but we're getting there. We're almost like David Dobrik. Almost. Anyway, God, this house looks good.
This is my favorite part of the entire house. This is from the movie Mr.
Okay, he is just one big child with a load of money. He literally is, isn't he? Oh my god, like he's just a kid in a candy store. That's exactly what he is.
I've always wanted one. It's a water fountain like you get at school, but instead of water, check this out.
It's fruit punch. It's freaking
what the hell?
What
brand of fruit punch is it?
Hawaiian punch. You fat fuck.
That's when you know you're too rich. When you watch, you know what? I'm gonna make the tap fruit punch. I mean, I've never had fruit punch, but God, that's what I mean. Like he's just a kid with a load of money. Like who goes? Yeah, do you know what? What you want in that tap? Fruit punch. Like that's just not normal.
This is the wine room, and thankfully, there's a little fingerprint here. So Zane
thankful
and me.
To who?
This is a basketball court. Eat your heart out, dude. Perfect.
Oh! I mean, that was sick. That was sick.
The seats are heated. Heat's given.
But I'd love to know how many attempts it took for that video. Because he didn't get that first time. Absolutely no way. No way.
Try. And.
Oh, whoa.
This is the movie room.
Heat a toilet, Jesus.
It'd be nice if I had some popcorn.
Yeah, it'd be nice if you had a girlfriend. Sorry.
But here it is, in this room. It's my
what is it? What?
I'm so excited about
okay, what is it? What is it? What is it? Here we go.
It's my podcast studio!
Oh my god! Oh my god, is that what it is?
That's sick! That's class.
What it looks like when it's the actual
I really need to upgrade my podcast game. God damn. I just moved my bed forward and used the brick wall behind me. But hey, look, whatever works for you, I suppose, whatever works for you. It's the story. It's the story.
Yo. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Views.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hi.
Oh, baby!
Hi. 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 Sit down. Jesus Christ.
Sorry.
I wanted to be able to post on YouTube at least once a week, and I wanted to take the podcast to this whole video thing. I'm super stoked about the studio because I can't be filming the videos that I would normally be making, like the vlogs, but here we have a controlled space, a controlled environment, and everyone that comes in and out of here is COVID tested, so we'll be able to follow all the COVID
guidelines
and still have fun in this cute little room. And I want to give a quick shout out to everyone that helped with the house, from Shelby and Sandy to Timmy to Broslow to Unnecessary Inventions, and of course, Taylor and Ella. Not Natalie, she didn't do shit.
Poor Natalie. No, but Taylor. That girl Natalie gets an awful time.
Ella, I really appreciate it. Taylor in this process has wrecked her car completely. And Ella drives a Mini Cooper, so I figured we could change that. And I got a Mercedes.
He's not given.
And Taylor, here's your new Audi.
The way he just throws the key as if it's nothing. As if it's nothing. Like, I'm trying to see, can I scrape together for a Fiat Punto? Never mind two cars. Man, like, that's when you know you've given away too many cars. When you're just like, yeah, go on, take it.
That hurt. What? Wait, what?
Your new cars are parked in the driveway.
No.
No, they're not.
Okay, this is supposed to be a joke.
No, they're not.
Swear to God.
You're lying.
Nah, I'm being dead
ass. Stop it.
All I'm going to say is, guys, if you keep subscribing to the channel, liking the videos, I may be able to give you guys free cars. That's all I'm saying. It makes sense. So why don't you now take 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Subscribe, and then I could potentially give you free cars. It just makes sense. So do it.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Nuh-uh. Uh-huh. David.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
That's why I'm sitting here. Wait. I'm so confused.
No,
wait,
no,
stop.
Yeah.
I don't just crash my car and then you get me another one. That's not the way it works. This isn't fair. This is my second car.
What do you mean it's not fair?
It's not fair.
We appreciate you guys helping.
Not fair. I'd be like, thank you.
You're insane.
It was interesting the way you threw the key at Taylor.
Literally.
I thought
she's like, I've done too many of these. Here you go. Fucking do what you want with it.
Literally, me and Jason Nash are on the same wave level right now.
Shut up.
Taylor, I thought you were going to fucking catch the key.
I'm fucking shaking.
No, literally.
That is not your hand.
David's
ready to go.
No, bullshit. Hold your
I'm
hand
sweating.
Up. Jay, grab her hand. See if it's actually shaking like that.
Oh, my God.
Bro, you look like a poor puppy thing. In the rain.
Come this way. Come and see the cars.
Do I look up?
Yeah, you can look.
Shut up. Shut up.
Oh, God. Like, they're sick cars. They're not like they're even cheap at all. Like, they are expensive cars. Like a Mercedes and an Audi. Like, guys, start subscribing. Come on, let's build this following so I can get you guys free cars. It makes sense. Worth the shot.
I'm gonna faint. You're crazy. This is crazy. Oh my god.
I don't even want to touch it because it's like beautiful. I can't. You think it's sexy?
Yeah. You like it?
Thank you.
All I'm saying is, he's going to be having a good time. If he's giving away people free cars, I bet he's having a great time.
This is so sick, David. What the fuck?
Is your hand?
God, this is exactly like my last car.
The one you crashed.
Hey, Ella, just so you know, the airbags are really nice in here.
Before I end the video, I want to say thank you. And tomorrow, I'll be posting a video where we surprise Natalie with Halsey. You know I'm bad at love.
Well, guys, there you have it. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe so I can get you guys free cars. And if you have any kind of videos that you think I should react to, please put them in the comments below. Or if you have any video ideas, please put them in the comments below. I want to see what you guys think I should post and work on. So, yeah, any video suggestions, put them in the comments below. And thank you so much for watching. Good luck.